Go Yorker. Please go Yorker. Go short again. Go short again. I'll get a top edge and it'll sail. Sail away for an Omega XL hit. Clearly you're all right, Fidel says. Everything okay? Yeah, good. Expect another one.
Reason why I said Yorker, because every fast bowler will go short again. So just a bluff Shepherd. Could have gone for the Yorker. Went against that option. Pays a heavy price.
This one's high. This one's long enough downwind as well. He's gone back to back. Bang, bang. Bang on the head, then bang over the boundary twice. Thanks very much.
Monster of a shot to end the over. Hero maximum, 94 for 7. Just went under this one. Pace off the ball. Romario Shepherd seeing them nicely at the moment.
Swung away. That is plenty powerful. So Romario Shepherd, since the knock on the head, is just finding the boundary. Found his range.
Brings up the 100 for the Warriors. Well, he's a type of player that can handle a pressure situation. We saw that when he bowled a super over against the TKRs. Led the Warriors to a win with the ball. And now, is this a possible fight back that will give the Warriors a chance of also going on to win?
Oh, absolutely smacked. Another hero maximum for the big man. Jamaica Talawa has got to be careful here.
All around up, Romario Shepherd. We've seen this before from him. Very powerfully built and a strong striker of the cricket ball.
Oh, blasted down the ground. Did it go all the way? Samuel Badri got up to have a look. It's gone right to this, the bottom here of the commentary box. Hero maximum.
Looked for the Yorker, missed it. And the power of Romario Shepherd, that was a low full toss. It's difficult to hit those balls as powerfully as he did. 10 from 3, 3 balls left.
What a confident performance we're seeing here this afternoon. Mr. Dre Ross, thank you and good night. I'm gonna go all the way. What a confident performance we're seeing here this afternoon. Mr. Dre Ross, thank you and good night. I'm gonna go all the way.
What did Fidel Edwards do when he hit him on the helmet? When he floored him, he just woke up a sleeping giant. And ever since then, Romario Shepherd has been bashing it to all parts. 7 fours and 6 sixes, absolutely phenomenal.